Kirstie Louise Alley was an American actress. Her breakout role was as Rebecca Howe in the NBC sitcom Cheers, in which she received an Emmy Award and a Golden Globe in 1991. Alley died from colon cancer on December 5th of 2022. Her children released a statement disclosing that the cancer had only been recently discovered and that Kirstie had been undergoing treatment in Tampa, Florida. Kirstie Alley was only 71 years old.